Jeez. Just have to open the camera up so you can hear me. How you doing? It's the pirate. And guess what? The pirate's no dredging today. No, no dredging. Today we're just shoveling. We're just trying a wee bit. On a bend where I know there should be gold. That's easy digging there. That's easy digging. So, there's a boss dog. So Bob, Bro Joe, Ed, Flash and Fan guys, Jesse, Tim Grimes, Kathleen Biffle, Shad, Rich Cooley the man. Dennis as well. Forgot the Dennis, sorry about Dennis. Old Swifty and Rich. Big shout out to you guys. And hey. Big shout to anybody that's ever filled a bucket up. Kite, get away from there. Then, round. Go. So, here we go. Try again with this wee bucket here, matey. Wee pirates. This thing's bloody moved again. Pain in the behind, eh? Right, here we go. I was never very good at feeding chickens, but hope you can see what we're doing here. So, we'll do this, do a cup up, do this and a wee bit more. So, I love this wee machine. There's gold in it. And that will show you. Nice even dump. I feed everything like a beast. Probably far too much. But that's the way the pirate does it. Pirate does it just a wee bit too much sometimes, so. But we've got to push it anyway. Ambient air temperature today, guys, -4. Woohoo! And there's a bucket horse through this. 40 a day, these buggers I used to do, man. That must have been insane. So, she seems to be working fine. So, I don't know where to do a wee clean up. I'm known now. Don't know. Have another wee look. There's some nice black sands going in there. Lovely black sands. And there, I think that's a little bit of gold there. I think that's a little bit of gold. I could be wrong, but I'm probably right. Seems to be okie dokie. I'm afraid to touch it in case it is. See it right there? There. There. So there seems to be a wee bit of gold in it. So, when you get gold, pan it out. That's what I say. I know you could probably just keep feeding it, but I'll probably just, in fact, stuff it, it's not going anywhere. I'll dig some more. So, there's a bass. Hello, bass. Hello, bass. So, he's soaking wet. His knee's doing really well after his operation. He's recovered well. Good to see big guys, huh? You're the best dog, aren't you? You're the best dog. You're a beast. Right, so anyway, he's going to get everything soaking wet, I can just tell. So, I'll get back to you when I'm panning this out. Cheers, guys.